Hey, Lamar, you talk about blocking out the noise. You don't listen to the good or the bad.
Yeah.
Is there something or someone that keeps you humble in your life?
The Lord. The Lord, you know, I give him all his praise, the glory, the honor, you know, because without him, I could have been doing anything, you know. Like, it's crazy, you know, I be thinking about it, talking to him throughout the day, like, man, appreciate you, you know, I thank you. Because you feel like you're bigger than the Lord, that's when all that success die, it go away. You know, you got to let him know, like, he the reason he did. Like, you having that much success, so I appreciate that from him. And I got my family around, my teammates, great teammates, coaching staff. We just gotta keep it going and let the Lord know he's the number one. To the street. Mom, like, I told you. You like, okay. No, but that's, anytime somebody tell me I can't do something, I'm gonna do it.
Now, I would just like to introduce y'all to the man, the myth, the legend, the MVP front runner. If anybody else got to say something different about that, then come see me.
Yeah.
I'm right here in Baltimore outside the bank. If you got an issue with that, come see me.
Whoop.
I'm about that.
Whoop.
Big trust. Woo, woo. Yes.
Yeah. Years in the making. New Toronto.
And when I go, they gon' remember me like I get back about. The nigga thought that I was finished. I can imagine like I'm back about. Bandana around my head like I'm back about.
Fake off the stutter step. Yeah. Lamar Jackson.
And running, and Jackson is one who will get the first
Jackson
down.
Jackson looking in the zone again.
Sneeds, got it. Touchdown.
Real money, call the lawyer for the deal money. Laughing to the banker, you would think the checks are looking real funny. Know a couple that are killed for me, couple that are steal from me. Still love me, women still love me, cause they only get it true and real from me. I'm a fan.
Oh, video game. Yes,
it is
a great move.
Was getting to it, I was sipping through it, I was with the Ruger. Really shooting, putting all up in the Billy Coopers, working to the so I wrote a vintage door like it's a really cool boy. We the homicide.
And then
when
he
the
gets free.
Down,
splits everybody. And look at this.
We shut it down. Came in with the whole thing of the whole thing. Rope chain with the soul train. With the white girl, baby, cocaine. And you know the name. You know the name. Lord, oh, God, boy, right now. Fucked outside. Straight black mice.
Catch it.
Oh, God,
it's
boy, right
touchdown.
Now.
Touchdown.
No
strike.
Made $1 million rap tour. I ain't talking no Kyle Lowry. Young nigga like Ten Commandments. Always got 10,000.
Nobody makes a living in the National Football League running the football as a quarterback.
If you want to take your quarterback and turn him into a running back who also happens to pass every now and then that's great. You can't sustain it.
The football intelligence, how quickly he picks things up.
Dark skin color with a dark football with a dark uniform.
He's a freak athlete who can throw it a mile.
Lamar Jackson's not ready to play in the NFL as a starting quarterback. He's not as good as RG3.
Yeah, okay. All I want that pick. Hopping in it like the governor, hopping in it with the comforter, jumping the whip in the trunk and go da 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 da. When I step in, I'm fresh and updated, and my women get fresh in the fragrance. Definitely is the greatest belly when I'm faded, pettis in the making.
Lamar keeps, he's got the record.
When my was starving, you was out behind bitches and lean, ain't it? We can make it a thing, ain't it? We should make it a thing, ain't it?
When
we know you're a tall player, only one of your team with a ring, ain't it? Tell a sucker, settle the bet. You ain't got
control.
It. Double the
game. Now Jackson
to have to work
the Ravens.
Day.
He flips it to the end zone. And it's pulled down. What a catch.
Clap that neck. I got something to say. I started day to day. What a hater say. I know it hurt him to see my commercial all over the AMAs.
Or maybe it killed them to know that we number one up on the airways. I'm careless, don't fear this, mommy, this go hear me. Fuck them.
Don't take it personal.
And when I go, they gon' remember me like my f***ing Megabelle.
I mean, we've been told you.
Started, I was finished, I can back you like a Megabelle. Bandana around my head like a Megabelle.
Tita!
Like I said, you know, I'm bringing the Super Bowl here. That's my goal. That's what I want to do. I've been wanting the Super Bowl ever since I was a kid. You know, that's why I play the game, because I want to win. So we just going to approach it just like any other game. We good. I'm just ready to play.